To you, dear friends, this is your brother Mario and Gigi with Philokalia Retreat Reflection episode number 4. Yes, Gigi.
Chetai, some people say sex is not important in family life.
Okay.
I feel sex is very essential in family life. What do you think? How do you feel?
Okay, good question. Okay, sex is it very important or not very important in family life? That's a question, correct?
Yeah. Is it essential or not?
Not.
Yes.
Now, I will answer you from Holy Book, Bible. 1 Corinthians chapter 7 verses 2 onwards. Bible says, husband owns the body of wife and wife owns the body of husband. So I feel it is my body, but you are the owner now after the marriage and commitment, and you feel that this is your body, but I am the owner.
Okay.
And then Bible says I am the one who should satisfy the need of your body, and you should be the one who should satisfy the need of my body. Okay.
I understood.
Yeah. And then the balance, Saint Paul says like this, but if you both, with a mutual understanding, agree to stay separate for 1 week or 2 weeks or 1 month, there is nothing wrong with the intention of prayer and fasting.
Okay.
With mutual understanding, we can separate for some time. But after that period, you must unite again. I must satisfy you, you must satisfy me. If not, the Satan may enter in you or in me. I didn't say, Bible said. In another word, if you did not satisfy the need of my body, you know what will happen? I may search somewhere else to get satisfaction for my body. That's why many men are searching outside. That's the reason in India we have many prostitute huts. In almost every city it is available. Just because men are not satisfied with their life partner, or the life partner did not satisfy them. And suppose if the women, you, are not satisfied with me, definitely you will not go to prostitute huts. We never seen any prostitute hut for women. Women are going there to earn money. They are working to earn money, not to satisfy their body need.
Yeah.
But what happened for women, I'll tell you. If you're not satisfied completely with me, your driver or your neighbor or a boss, if someone is very attracted to you, you automatically will get attached to them. And in Kerala, very often we read in newspaper, many women leaving the husband and children, running away with someone else.
Yeah.
Even today in newspaper
I read.
You also read the same. So why it is happening? The women may not run behind the sex, but they get attracted to people if they are not satisfied completely with the husband.
Okay.
I hope you understood.
I understood.
So if you ask me, sex is it essential or not essential? The answer is, it is essential. Because Bible says to satisfy each other. You can separate only with a contract, with few days. Again, you must reunite. Otherwise, the Satan may enter in. God knows that. That's why it is important. Don't allow the Satan to enter into your family life by not satisfying your spouse.
Okay. But Chetai, after a childbirth, mothers are busy with taking care of them. I have seen some of my friends are shared with me.
Yeah.
They are not giving any importance for sexual life.
Okay.
So this kind of privileging attitude, will it affect family life?
Oh, that's very good question. Listen to me, dear friends.
I feel it's affect family life.
That's what. It's a good question. You know what happened? Some women, after 2-3 children, they are so busy taking care of them, their education and housing and cleaning, everything. So they forgot this aspect of sex in family life.
They are doing like a duty.
Yes, like a duty. Yeah. When the husband is really in need, she just doing it like a duty. And what happened? The husband is unsatisfied. And once if the husband is unsatisfied, you know what is the consequence?
No.
There will be irritation in him. He may get angry for no reason.
Murmuring.
He will murmuring and nagging and getting angry very soon. And he may become lazy also, he may become desperate also, and wife may not know why he is behaving like this. Suddenly he changed.
Okay.
The reason, he may be getting sexual act from wife, but not satisfied.
Okay.
Because she is doing like a duty.
Yeah.
So, if you really need a peaceful family life, I think you have to understand to satisfy each other clearly. Husband must know how to satisfy wife, and wife must know how to satisfy husband. Even if wife is not at all in that mood, or if she doesn't want sex also, it's better let her try to satisfy him.
That I cannot adjust. Means even she doesn't like, means she wants to satisfy him, means I cannot.
Any
psychology behind this?
It's a good question again. It's a third question. But
yeah, yeah.
Now this video is already going to end. You
as
know what?
Woman?
Yeah, I understand. But I'll tell you, in next episode, I will explain how to open the sex box of every man. So man will be very happy if he know the technique. Okay, that is in next episode. May Almighty God bless you and peace be with you. Amen.